Hi everybody, I wanted to share some prima donna that I made while I was at my local scrapbook store this weekend for the prima class. So let me get to it. This was one of the dolls that was in our kit, and I used some Tim Holtz stress markers for her hair and paper piece her dress and her headband. This is just a paper lace doily, some trim from my local scrapbook store, and she gave us these punch butterflies. So that's tag number one. Here's another tag that was in our kit, and this doll was paper piece the majority of it. The hair is also used is using the Tim Holtz distress markers. And this is a stamp that she already stamped for us, and we just cut it out and post this stamp. I believe this is from Kaiser Craft. So that's another doll. This is another doll that was in our kit that we also made. More paper piecing. And I added this flower, but these two came in the kit, and there's some burlap trim and some lace. And a button up here. And then here is another one that was in our kit. More paper piecing. The paper collection, I believe, is from the Prima Lyric. We did some fussy cutting and added some little tulle trim right here. And here's another doll. We made six doll, our kit consists of six dolls. So here's another one. More paper piecing for the clothing and a little paper rose here. And some lace on the side. And this was the last tag that was in our kit. More fussy cutting and paper piecing, and then just a rosette trim for the bottom of her dress. And I believe I used Copic for her hair, yeah, for this one. And then this was the doll that I had made at the end of the class. And I paper pieced her dress again and used more of those tulle trim, but it's light pink. For the background, there is Perfect Pearl, some Prima Flower from the Engraver Collection, some Prima Bling, and these two stamps are from their Prima, I want to say Divine stamp, but I could be wrong. So, and this is just a piece that I cut out. So that was the last tag that I made. So those are my tag. If you have any questions, let me know. Put them all out so you can see one more time. All right, thanks for watching. Bye.